EPIC is a private-public partnership which was formed between industry, the university and the state government to provide workforce, provide applied research and provide economic development through a sustainable energy and power platform.
There's this incredible opportunity for students who want to move into careers in energy. I think for those students that are interested and open, a very rapid ascent to management and leadership positions because the need is so great.
We do a lot of service for the industry. Our students learn the basics of power systems. It does help our undergrad students do their senior design projects. So there has been a lot of good things coming out of EPIC and certainly the university.
You come out of this program with a far better sense of the cross-disciplinary nature of the energy business. And that is absolutely vital.
We are tracking and growing the number of students which graduate from our program. And we know that these students are well sought after in industry as soon as they graduate.
A lot of the people that work at the energy industry start out as engineers. They eventually rise up and become managers. And they realize they need management training. And so, as a result, we've started an MBA concentration in energy. It's the only MBA concentration in energy that's related to the power industry in the United States.
Going forward, we know we have a partner in the energy business here in Charlotte area. And whether it be we have a problem that we need somebody to help us to solve, we now know who to go to and where we have some expertise to help. Where we can find new employees that have been trained and understand the basics of the energy industry.
We have an excellent industry community that supports EPIC, with companies like Siemens and Duke Energy and Arriva and others who have been such good supporters in the way of scholarships, research dollars, funded projects. To have that level of support is tremendous.
The Charlotte region is full of other companies. I would have to believe that the creation of the EPIC Center at least played a role in those companies deciding to come to this area.
If we look at what Siemens is trying to do with our energy hub here in Charlotte, it is very important to us that we have a partner to work with on both development and recruiting of people.
We've organized ourselves into research clusters so that anything that comes in the door, whether it's a grant opportunity, a new partnership with an industry, or maybe even a new curriculum, we find a home for that idea in one of our research clusters.
Where they can come, problems can be identified, solutions can be debated and discussed, and then action can be recommended.
We have the largest and strongest group in manufacturing and metrology research of any university in the U.S. by a really wide margin.
The Duke Energy Smart Grid Lab is a lab in where students can research how the power grid could be better, stronger, more reliable. They're understanding how the system behaves in a simulation, but they're also learning how the system behaves in real time.
So cybersecurity for the energy industry has become and will become a far more important and pervasive issue. Consequently, this is a great area of possibility for collaboration between EPIC and the College of Computing and Informatics.
There's a new workforce coming in, there are new tools to be used, there's new business models to look at. It's a great time to be in energy.
So EPIC is really doing stuff that makes a difference today. We're not doing pie-in-the-sky research that may pay out in 20 or 30 or 40 years. We're doing things that affect North Carolina and the Southeast right now.
I think it's a great time to be graduating in this area. I tell my students in my classes, I have loved my career. I almost wish it were starting right now with the opportunities they're facing.
EPIC is really a fun place to be. You can see EPIC always on the map doing all sorts of things. There's never a dull moment, and it's a great place to be.
Well, EPIC will continue to grow. I think it's pretty clear energy issues are not going away. They're complex, they're big, and so the reality is EPIC is going to continue to grow and play a bigger and bigger role, and I see it as being a national center. It's going to be a big partnership between industry, UNC Charlotte, which is principally EPIC, and being a central place in the United States and probably the world for energy-related education and research.